do, Alexis?
There's one more.
Alexis, what are we gonna do? Hello, what are we gonna do, Alexis? Tell me what we're gonna do. What are we gonna do? Francisco, tell me what we're gonna do.
We're gonna switch this hood to that cow hood right there in that big box.
Yeah. We're gonna switch
this hood to a different one. What? It's coming.
Need to get off now.
So, as most of you know, the truck did not have this hood on it. So he has changed it into this one. It's called the cow hood. Here's the old one. And it still needs to get painted so it could be all one full color. We still don't know the color yet. It might be orange or red. Y'all stay tuned for that, but here's how it looks now. Just a little update. And here's La Rana. It went to the track yesterday to see how it runs. My dad took it yesterday with my two brothers. And also, my brothers are working on the bikes, on two bikes. They're gonna take it to OTM. They even put a decal on it. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we're gonna be vlogging going to OTM 2021. This is the last OTM, ladies. This is the last OTM since you're gonna close the racetrack. So right now we're stuck in the line. It's a really, really long line because I feel like more people are gonna be in this line since it's the last OTM. So they all wanna be in it. They all wanna visit it. And Josue, my boy, and his friend, they went over here. They're walking all the way over there to go check where. They're just gonna go check how it is over there. Okay, we've been in the line for almost, what, 2 hours?
They might get in trouble.
We've been in the line for a really long time. They're going to meet up with my brother, and they're gonna give them a speed pass so we can hurry up and go inside the track because we've been here for a while.
Out of space?
We're gonna go meet up with my brother in the gates to get the speed pass. So yeah guys, we'll keep y'all updated once we get there. So we just got here to the racetrack. My sister's still online, but I can walk because I already have the wristband. And yeah, we're here right now. This is Alexis. Unfortunately, la colombiana is not gonna be able to race because I don't know what happened. I wasn't here, but Alexis said that it got fucked up, so it's not gonna be able to race anymore. It does look bad ass.
La colombiana, right?
Side Silverado over the right hand side.
Clay and my boyfriend. We're gonna watch all the races, y'all gonna watch clips, so stay tuned for everything. We're gonna let y'all know how OTM 2021 was.
No, dude, I'm not gonna do that.
So guys, my favorite one is here.
Hi.
Okay, we were on the four-wheeler for so long and our hair.
If
y'all want to. I hope y'all like the video. I'm sorry we did not vlog that much.